but if he goes to push or shove at me, right here, there's an energy, what? Long and emptiness when I did that. So I'm like this, I'm trying to hit him right here, and he's trying to push back right here. This is long already. When it's happening, when I go like that. This, I put my other hand right here. Okay. I believe I'm going to give this away, okay? So lots of people do this lock. Okay, I'm going to give this one away real quick. Okay, first of all, I'm like this, and I'm going to yield to emptiness, and it's going to be right near my body, all right? So I'm going to go like this. Do you have any power left in that hand? Not without stepping further, right? That's a good counter, okay? But the point is, when he goes like this, this is what? Empty. Right here. I'm not just going to stop. That's the warning that I was giving earlier. You do not stop. So once I make this long right here, see, I put my other hand right here. So this is the hand looks like a fan right here, right? So this one you hold on the thumb side, and this one you hold right here. And you use the hand as a bottleneck. Yield to your open side, make the energy empty like this, and then you go like this, okay? I mean, this is like Aikido, okay? Except, I want to go like this to make sure he's not using the other hand. When I pull my other hand here, I can go like this. That can keep him busy, if I really wanted to, right here, so just like that, okay? The key is, you're using this part like this. And it's bottlenecked right here. The problem is people hold on the hand like this, pull your hand out. When I go like this, push, pull your hand out. See that? And I'll tell you what the other secret is, the chicken wing. The problem when people are doing this, I'll do it this side. I don't know if they can see this right here. This is a classic lock people do. They go like this, and they go like that, and they leave this part open. And now they try to do this. And then they wonder why he's escaped. You should always be higher than the elbow. So when I go like this, the first thing I do is pinch the chicken wing right here. Does it feel different?
A little.
A little, right? And then I go like this. That feels a lot different.
Yeah.
You know, if I were doing like Filipino style and I was yielding, I don't want to hurt you, right? So what I would do is when he would push and I got it that close right here, I would just go like this and just drop it. In my Filipino style, that's called tungkong kalan. This is sitting down, you know, the sit down, the sentado. Right? So slow, when he's doing like this, I would go like this. Like that, okay? You alright?
Yeah.
And then you just do it all in one. Like that. The point is, I used emptiness. Close to the body. I want him to hit me with the other hand. Like that. Pow! Like that. You know what I'm saying? When you have that much tactile touch close to the body, it'll go that way.